So when I'm sad, you make me happy.
And same, vice versa.
And you enchant me even when you're not around. If they're about
me, laughing me fart, I think it's fucking disgusting.
I try to knock them down. I'm latching on, babe. Now I know what I have found. I feel we're close enough.
Called you my soulmate.
What's a soulmate?
It's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else. It's someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person, you do that yourself.
I won't let go with you. You got me shackled in my embrace. I'm latching onto you. I feel so
incapable. Soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever. It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did, or when no one else would. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
I love you.
What did you give me? Tear my heartbeat out my chest. Now I've got you in my space. I'm letting go to you. You got me shackled in my embrace. I'm latching onto you.
Do you love him? Yeah, I think I did.
You don't even have to go without saying I'm going to see her when I go out. She makes me happy, I make her happy, and do you know what, I want to go the full way with her. Mm. I really do, and I think we've got a good chance.
And my feelings have been so strong that I've got over that, and I just said to him today, like, I can't wait to get out and meet my mum and dad, and like, I can't
get that part of it.
My nan's never bride.
I'm latching onto you. I'm latching onto you. I'm latching onto you. I'm latching onto you. And now I've got you in my space. I won't let go with you. You got me shackled in my embrace. I'm latching onto you.